And I wish that Scott has just begun his own private.